done getting a little shooting in. All time leading score in Virginia. Trying to learn from the best.
Good to know. I'm just saying.
Tonight, matchups would be great. Coming from the guards all the way up to the bigs. I think our guards could contain Dwayne Bacon, Terrence Phillips, and the other ones they have, and so forth. Our bigs, we're big enough and we have long enough length to contain, you know, Daniel Giddens, Joe Hampton, and the other ones, Kadeem Sy.
JT Escobar, number 23, guard, Ole Miss. Well, with Dwayne Bacon, you know, obviously he's a really good player, really talented. From what we've heard, you know, he's got the green light on this team. So our game plan going in is just to play real physical with him, try to get in his head, and, you know, hopefully he'll take himself out of the game if he gets frustrated. I mean, Andrew Fleming, you know, I really got to just run him off three-point line. They're going to run him off a lot of screens, so really just got to lock and trail, make sure I don't lose him. Because, you know, if he gets his eye on the basket, it's pretty much a layup for him. So just play up tight, force him to dribble. Because if we can force him to shoot running floaters and put it on the floor, we like our chances.
This is Nick Rogers. I'm a point guard, number 10. Shout out to Nation Hoops.
Are you not entertained? Is this not why you are here?
Yeah, man, TIP and this boy fumble me. to the max with it. Racks.
I count 6 shots.
That's in the window. Woo. A new jury real metal like a panel. Bleak. I went from bad to riches to a future with tip. I went from small car to a super smart lip. And that if you need love, my hip lip. I'm going fishing with a little bit of strip. Bankroll kind of big dip. Woo. She gon' bring it on a big ship. Quite trail, no quick trip. I got two in the alley, no tip. She don't wanna have a quick day. Smoke way more weed than the guy in the lake. Don't be blowing me up, I ain't getting up. Ain't no use to you ringing my line, stop wasting my time. Nah, I can't even hear what you say, I ain't finna do shit.
You can miss me with, you can miss me with.
I packed in 11, I packed in 11. I ran in the gator, my shoes are deception. I sound like the reverend, I shoot at the reverend. Fans at the grocery store, they stuff with lettuce.
Hey, bro, hey.
She try make the extras, I tell on these skips. Hey, when it's about time to pay, I'ma bail on these skips.
What you think we in the neighborhood for? Standing at the corner store with a pocket full of dough. I be damned if a new wife a hood hoe. Learned that from UGK, back a pocket full of stone. With your money down like a book of hard folk. Playing with it, I'ma send them through your car door. My wife flooded, she sick, got Bravo. I'm doing it for black and yellow, free hard out. The head honcho, no tonto. If I quit the pussy bricks in the Bronco. We can talk shit, why I don't respond at all? No murder, no dough, no convo. Don't be blowing me up, I ain't getting up. Ain't no use to you ringing my line, stop wasting my time.
If it ain't about the money.
Nah, I can even hear what you say, I ain't finna do shit.
If it ain't about the money. Miss me with.
Tap. I packed an 11, I packed an 11. I ran in the gator, my shoes are deception. I sound like the reverend, I shoot at the reverend. Hey, fans out the grocery store, they stuff with ladies.
Hey, bro, hey.
She try make the answers out.
Thank
every single day, and you can't, guys came out and did yourself proud, all right? Ah! I'm proud of everybody in here, all right? Yeah. We had so I'm gonna tell you why we won this game, all right? The last 48 hours, we've had better focus in practice and in shoot around. All right, so our job, we're gonna hold you accountable, like we said, since day one, but that's why. Shit, they're supposed to be the best team in the country, right? That's notice tonight, right? Yeah, let's go. Good work.
Yeah!
Dang, guys.
Super.
Hey, family on the
right. 1, 2, 3.
That's what I'm saying.
It was an awesome game. It was awesome to start off the season with a win versus Oak Hill. You know, we felt we had something to prove coming into the game, and felt like we can play with anybody, and they're, you know, highly ranked teams. You know, as far as me, just my shots were falling just one of those nights, so just started looking for my shot. Teammates got me the ball. Blessed enough to end up with 62, my career high. You know, but all that matters, we got that win.